Hello, it is 8:49. I already had all three meals today, and I'm caving. Once I started this ice cream is bad stuff for me. So I eat it like this. It's really frozen at the top here. All right. This is supposedly the healthy ice cream, though. Coconut Bliss. Organic, soy-free, gluten-free, non-dairy, non-GMOs, and vegan. So, I'm a bit excited. I'm gonna eat it all. I'm supposed to walk Nantasket Beach right now. So this will motivate me. It's one of those things like Gwyneth Paltrow, one of her interviews, she said that she'd rather exercise than stop eating what she's eating, but I don't know if she would eat a whole pint of this stuff. Probably just little bits of stuff. But yeah, that's going down the hatch. I'm going to try to stop halfway, but I haven't been able to yet. At the very beginning when I started drinking this Coconut Bliss, eating it, I did. I had a little cup. I shared the ice cream, and now it's like addict behavior. Just doing it alone, eating it by myself. So, oh well. That's what's happening now. Bye-bye.